look so much different in the next couple of hours. We've got tropical storm warnings up, including there at Brighton Beach, Boston, Springfield, Worcester, Providence, Hartford, all under a tropical storm warning, all the way up into parts of Maine. We've got that. Now, the risk of winds in excess of 58 miles per hour plus, certainly in gusts that is very likely, I think, as you see, you know, some of these cells move through, and we'll have some gusts that can take down trees. Those trees can take down power lines. Be ready today that your power might go out. Make sure that you have everything charged up, your cell phones, etc. If your power does go out, keep that refrigerator closed so that your food can stay fresh. We've got a large area of rain too, and this corridor right in here from eastern Pennsylvania up into parts of northern Jersey and then right up into New York State, 3 to 5 inches of rain, and a lot of that's going to come down in just a couple of hour time frame. So concerned that we will get into a flash flood situation there. Kelly, it moves in by later this morning and is heavy at times right through the afternoon.
And of course, Isaias made landfall as a hurricane, and Wilmington, North Carolina took a hit from that. The mayor, Bill Sappho, joins us right now on the phone. Good morning, Mr. Mayor. Thanks for joining us. First of all, tell us about any damage that you've heard reported in your area.
So far, we've heard a lot of down power lines, people without power, and a lot of trees, debris that are stayed in the road down. So, typical hurricane, but it kind of caught us a little bit off guard because the fact is we thought it was coming in as a storm and ended up really picking up.
Okay, so I know I don't talk through these, but I swear about a minute ago, lightning had to have struck about, I don't know how close, but very close, and my back had to it.
Ashore late last night. I'm sure there's a lot of debris out and about. What do you want your residents there to know? What should they still stay home? I know there's probably got to be a lot of problems, maybe even with road closures.
Well, we know a lot more. I've had the powers out and about assessing the power damage and the power outages that we had all over the community, all over the city. And we've got our city crews out trying to clear some of the road, but some of the trees came down. There was some significant gusts last night, we felt, so we'll have a better assessment sometime around 10, so far it seems like we weathered it pretty well, we'll have a better understanding later in the day.
Mayor Bill Sappho, thank you so much for joining us from Wilmington, North Carolina. We have much more on Tropical Storm Isaias as it makes its way toward a place like New York City.